Hey guys, okay, so today I'm going to be doing my trailer reaction for the new Mockingjay trailer. Woo! This day has finally come. We've waited like 8 months and I'm so excited to watch this trailer. Definitely one of the better starts to my Monday. So let's get clicking away and let's watch this trailer together. Really excited, if you can't tell. No. Okay. I like the music. Yay! Oh, Gail. Oh, it's so cool. Crud! Oh my gosh! Wow! I can't even like deal right now. What is life? That was really like so inspiring. Like just from the very get-go, like the music, it starts out like really slow and then it like builds and it's just so great, and I'm like, so many emotions are running through me. I'm so happy and so excited for this movie. Okay, so I love seeing Philip Seymour Hoffman. Sad day, he's no longer here, but he's with us in spirit. I thought it was great to see President Coin. For me, I didn't see her other video, or if there was another video about her speaking, so it was great to see her speaking, and then BET was there, and it's so true how Coin, you know, worries about Katniss. Well, Coin has her own agenda, but touch on that later, as you know, in the books, but it was just so exciting to see her, you know, see how, like, Katniss can't handle it, games have destroyed her, which they have. I mean, Katniss has gone through hell and back again, and she struggles with PTSD, and so it was just really exciting just to see them interact, and because, you know, they're very influential in Katniss's life, and then just to see Katniss like walking in with all those those people from the different districts. I don't remember exactly what scene that is, but I just thought it was great how it just shows her like calmly walking in. And then everyone, like, starts to follow her. It's just like, oh, you're the leader. Hooray. It was just so, like, inspiring, because starting out in the Hunger Games, like, Katniss never intended to cause a revolution. She never wanted to be a leader. Like, even in Catching Fire, when she's talking to Gale, Gale's like, we have to help these people. And Katniss says, I can't help them. Like, I don't want to be a leader. This isn't me. And then, like, the very last scene in this trailer where, like, when this boy asks Katniss, like, will you help us? Will you help us, lead? Like, will you be our leader? And she just, like, Jennifer Lawrence is just flawless and slays this line. And she just says, I am and I will. And I just, oh, man, I just felt it. Like, it was real, and it wasn't, like, overdramatic, but it wasn't, like, oversold. It wasn't undersold. It just was perfect. And it just, like, and then seeing, like, President Snow, like, talking, and he's just, like, gunning, like, the peacekeepers were gunning at all those people, just makes it so realistic. Like, they're not tiptoeing around that, which I'm kind of glad, because it just shows the grittiness and the rawness of this revolution, and that war is not pretty. A lot of people are gonna die, and if you want something to change, you have to fight for it. And I just, oh, man, I am so happy for this trailer. So worth the wait. Again, let me guys know what you guys think of it. Thank you guys so much for watching. And what was your favorite part of the trailer? Comment down below, let me know. And again, thanks so much for watching. Have a good night, guys. Bye.